The following contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match.
Now buckle up, we are about to see a fight.
The door is shut and locked, no escape. Hell in a Cell begins right now.
I don't think anyone in their right mind would judge these competitors for feeling a little terrified at this point. This is a hellacious structure, and this match can punish you like no other match can.
That's fair, Corey, but I don't know. They kind of look ready for this. Maybe even eager, which is terrifying in its own way.
Heavy body shots.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Makes him pay with a counter. Triple H with a counter. Getting set up for something in the corner. Wicked clothesline. Into the cover. Kicks out before the two count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Up they go. Cerebral assassin, and that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. He breaks the pin. Backdrop super.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Climbs back inside. Wow, that can rock you. I gotta think of a structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it, Cole. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen that superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Put it in position now. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Now is that high one.
He gets there. A few seconds longer in this match would have been over. And that one misses the mark.
Triple H plant. Here he goes for the win.
And the match continues.
And out of the ring he goes. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Baseball bat. I know that'll prove the hell out of you.
And he goes into the ring. Top suplex. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, man.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, a slam.
Very good. Vicious.
The shoulder clothesline.
Kick to the gut.
And some effective offense with that one.
To the face. What a ring.
Got it. any of that.
He's back into the ring. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Boom, right in the butt. Stop for the victory here. Kicks out. He still has life.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh, what a flurry. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Lesnar this Leviathan stalking the feet on.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. Go behind.
Nine. One behind.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And he just busted out an impactful maneuver.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Look at this.
Off from the rope.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Fighting back by the counter. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the table.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Big overhand.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Slam. He's a projectile now. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Catches an uppercut. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Ooh, saw it.
We got a cover. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, got a steel chair.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Kick to the gut.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself.
Commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.